Previously on Fast Fanatopia.
Farrah Gaming presents.
Fast Fanatopia.
This is the story of three ghost hunters facing fear, lost in despair, with an instinct to survive. Trying. This is Far Fanatopia.
Due to a severe injury, Miss Nutcase could not join the hunt, so she sent an apprentice in her place, C-3PO. They visited Brownstone High School, their most challenging hunt yet. Can Spongy Doodle and Farrah Gaming survive the hunt? Or will C-3PO be the end of them?
This is what you're missing out on, guys.
10 to 30 watches, smudge sticks.
Electric boxes to the left of the entrance under the staircase.
I'm just gonna dunk a bunch of stuff outside the door first.
Oh shit.
Are we jumping first? Or have you gone flat past now?
Yeah, I'm glad I thought of it.
That's what the pros do.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Alright. You be
all
right.
Good.
Are you ready for this?
Tell me someone's got the key.
Yeah, I could tell.
Okay, ready, set, go.
Yeah, I've not even got the shit down here. There's my flashlight on, isn't it? Oh. I'll take the spirit box.
I think the fuse box is under the right hand stairs.
Or left hand stairs.
Left hand stairs?
Yeah, it's a complete main entrance left.
I don't know, but I'm tempted to go into the library. I've been in there like 7 times.
Yeah, I just thought that as I walked past it. Maybe our spidey senses are tingling, maybe we're both right.
Nah.
Ooh. Steve, have you got an empty as well?
I've got a thermo.
Yeah, Steve, have you got an empty set?
Thermo.
Yeah, I should really go. I'm gonna head over to Whiskey. There's no point in us walking around together with the two of us.
I think we could, we just need to alternate rooms. Let's make this.
Are you upstairs, Steve, or are you still down?
I'm in the gym. Well, basketball.
Oh. Are you going to the back on the right?
Yeah, it was a little bit colder. Unless I'm imagining things.
Oh my god, you scared me.
Sorry. Is it normal to switch between 13 and 16?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do feel like this is going to be an aggressive ghost.
I'm going upstairs.
Have you just turned... Oh.
I'm only turning the corridor lights on, nothing else.
Oh, sink. Upstairs.
Where's the staircase? It's this way.
Oh, found it. Okay. Upstairs, bathroom on the left. And that is dirty water.
Sponge is getting
There's
confused.
A light on here.
Yeah, it's a corridor
it's,
light.
Definitely in here. This one.
Nothing on the oomph yet. There's doors open though.
Where's Fremps?
Which of the oomph down there? Are you here?
Yeah, my breath's going cold.
Where are you?
Not in here though.
There's. How old are you? Oh, Jesus Christ!
Yeah,
I literally, in my face, appeared.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
In my face, a man. That's all I remember. It literally was in my face.
CMF4.
I'm gonna get back and get a camera and some other stuff.
I have a camera. I'll just dump it outside the door.
Well, that was a jump scare.
Oh, video.
I like
it. Is that someone else turned the tap on?
No.
Canal, he loves his dirty water.
Nose to nose in my face, just.
I looked in the door just as he appeared in front of you.
Oh, were you carrying a photo camera?
No. I was trembling with my spirit box.
What do we need next?
I got
salt
it.
Salt as well.
I'm taking a UV light in case we see any fingerprints in the doors.
It's me, Mikey Wrinkle Little Legs. Mikey, have you hidden?
No.
No.
I'm going in with the smudge. I don't know what you've got.
Motion sensor. I'm going to put it down near the doors.
Alright, don't take any more pictures of dirty water, I think I've got them all.
It's not a very good place for school, is it? It's like in the middle of absolutely nowhere.
The agriculture around here is not very good either. Like,
yeah, we could do with some fertiliser.
It doesn't look like that dry a place either, really, does it?
The pavement's a real health and safety issue, though.
Pretty active.
What else do we want, then? Oh, I'm carrying three items already. Oh, I'm trying to go.
There's a camera outside the door.
Oh,
I'll bring some salt.
I'm bringing a UV light. Yeah, bring some salt.
What are the objectives?
They're all done.
Get killed.
We just need to guess what it is. So far, we have...
Crabs.
Oh,
crabs. Yeah. Oh,
Samson there or Yuri? Yuri, we need ghostwriting.
Who's got the book?
It's in there.
Ghostwriting on the book.
Is there?
Yep, I'm out of it.
Right, that's it, so Yuri.
We just need a picture of it now, don't we? Which means I have the camera, because I'm the one person. Yeah. Two pictures, two chances. Great.
Oh, there's no cameras back, otherwise
I'd come back out. Are you here? There is loads outside the front door.
Smudged it. But it's camera time. Alright. Uh-oh, run!
Oh, it's right next to me! It's right in front of me! I'm in the room! I'm shutting the door! Don't come back in the room. Please don't come back in the room.
It is right next to me! It's right in front of me!
Hide in the cubicle. Turn your torch off as well.
I can't take a picture then.
Yes, turn your torch off. Look at the ground. Crouch. Oh shit!
Shit!
Run!
Shit! I'm in my journal.
I'm going in here.
No! It's coming from me! He was in the fucking hallway! He stopped following me, so you guys are in trouble. I'm out.
It's less dangerous than last time. Should I come out and try and get a picture of him?
Yeah, go for it.
You think he's downstairs with me, to be fair. And he's gone, but I got a picture of him.
Cool, good enough for me.
Should we get more pictures of him? Oh, we can book it.
I'm done.
Well, you guys can get more pictures of him if you want. I'll wait in the van.
I'm hearing doors.
It's terrifying, isn't it? That 2 second bit before, as you're reaching for the door.
Yeah.
It's scarier in a house because you've got less space to hide and run.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think I've got. Yeah, I've got Yuri.
Show me a Yuri.